Welcome to all of you in chemistry seminar. My name is Ishwari Anantra Bhuyar. I am BSc third year student. My group is CEB and my seminar topic is rotational spectroscopy. Definition of rotational spectroscopy. Rotational spectroscopy is concerned with the measurement of the energies and transition element. Quantitative rotational states of molecules in the gas phase, the spectra of polar molecules can be measured in observation or emission by microwave spectroscopy or by far infrared spectroscopy. Information of rotational spectrum. The analysis of rotational spectrum yields the element of an inertia tensor which are directly related to the molecular rotational level or the molecular angular momentum. A transition between two rotational levels of a molecule is determined by the symmetry of the molecule. Application of rotational spectroscopy. In the presence of an electrostatic field, there is a stark splinting which allows molecular electrical dipole moment to be determined. An important application of rotational spectroscopy is an exploration of the chemical composition of the interstellar medium using radio telescope. Rotational energy in spectroscopy. In spectroscopy, rotational energy state in the gas phase, molecules are relatively far apart compared their size and free to undergo rotational around their axes. If a diatomic molecule is assumed to be rigid and composed of two atoms. Rules of rotational spectroscopy. Selection rules for rotational spectra. A molecule must have a transition dipole moment that is in resonance with an electromagnetic field. For rotational spectroscopy to be used, polar molecules have a dipole moment. A transition dipole moment not equal to the zero is possible. Significance of rotational spectroscopy. That constant inversely proportional to the moment of inertia molecule used in calculation of microwave spectroscopy quantum.